Hello, everyone. Dark Kirby 4T here. Welcome to our Mafia 3 Definitive Edition. Okay. All right, let's get on this because we got work to do.
Keeping it locked down, Laveau.
Sinclair. You think you deal with one thing? Yeah. You did a good job with Slim. The feds have him, but he's doing his damnedest to change that.
But all that evidence?
It's a start. But more folks than Sinclair need to speak up. And they can't if the sheriff's department and whoever else is terrorizing them.
Where can I start?
I can point you to some concerned citizens in Sinclair.
Let me see what I can do to help.
Thank you. Help them and we'll be a step closer to keeping Slim Beaumont behind bars.
Remus?
Question Remus, Esquire. And you're Laveau's acquaintance. Well, mind the mess. I understand you can help me get my Blanche back.
Blanche, your woman? What's Slim want with her?
Well, you see, I've had occasion to perform legal services for Sheriff Beaumont, along with some not so legal services.
Now, Slim's afraid you'll talk, but he doesn't want you dead.
Which is why his thugs kidnapped my Blanche. See, they're keeping her over in the scrapyard. The one that got blown up?
I know it.
Save her. Save her, and I'll sing like a proverbial canary.
I'm carrying too much cash. Need to hand some off.
Sure thing, Cher. Heading your way now.
Your money's always safe with me, Cher.
Thank you.
we got a little work to do.
Cocksuckers are gonna pin this on us.
You wanna keep your voice down? Slim's people are solid. The man looked out for us, we'll look out for his deputies.
Slim ain't been around. In case you haven't noticed.
What you want to do then? Tell them to leave? You want to tell the police to get the fuck out and be my guest? In the meantime, keep your head down, your mouth shut, and look useful.
And ye shall find.
Jeez, I'm kind of, I am all sorts of dumb when I play this game. Sometimes I swear.
you can't hide forever.
No point looking here anymore. I bet he's still hiding here somewhere.
We'll see if he circled back.
Here he is!
Get him! Available units, suspicious individual on foot. Suspect described as color 5, above average height. Back up on route.
Killed another cop.
Moving to cover. You've been making all that ruckus.
Who?
We ain't got time for who, what, when. Go out the back way. Christian's waiting for you at his place.
Get those assholes, all right?
Did some damage there.
No one's taking me out yet, son.
Figured you'd be in the wind by now.
Well, there's a 2 o'clock train ticket with our names on them. Fake names, of course.
But you'll testify.
If it means not having to look over my shoulder for the rest of my life, yeah. Yeah, I'll testify.
You take care of her now.
Now I gotta go hit this guy.
Welcome, welcome, friend. We are a congregation open to all.
I'm Laveau's friend.
Christ, man. We don't get too many color folks in these parts. Southern Union sees to that.
Yeah, those assholes have their hooks in Sinclair. Sorry.
Oh, fuck it. It's Slim's doing. He's in lockup, but he figures if he lets the Southern Union loose, he'll keep Sinclair in line.
And keep folks quiet. So you want somebody to mix it up. Make it hard for the Southern Union to operate.
You'll find rallies going on at the Sinclair trailer park and the old farm. I believe you are an instrument of justice. And I pray you can convince them to leave my people be.
Want to burn crosses? It's only a matter of time before someone does the same to them.
Southern Union won't be bothering your people anytime soon. I think they saw the light.
You whooped their asses is what you're saying. Thank you. And thank Laveau for all he's trying to do around here.
From your mouth to God's ear.
Go in peace, Mr. Clay.
Not likely.
You're with that Laveau, right? Slim's pissant buddies in the department are planning to dump a whole mess of documents for the man.
Let me guess. Documents that could help send Slim up the river.
Bobby, my husband, worked records at the department. When Slim went up, Bobby overheard one of the deputies, Tupelo, talking about burning all kinds of shit. Records of the fucked up shit the department's been getting up to. Tupelo found out Bobby knew. Then he killed him. He was a good man.
Where's Tupelo now?
Landry's. You should know it's a Southern Union bar.
You stay safe. I'll get justice for Bobby.
Ain't looking for no justice, son.
I gotta draft like a few of these.
Some bitch, right? Targets have gotta go.
You got it. We'll be around shortly.
Get on Ain't gonna save your ass.
There gotta be someone I can talk to. Get out of this shit.
You's goddamn well eyeballing me. You boys are fucked now.
Here's our problem.
All right, boy. Now you gotta keep on. I'm bleeding. It's me and you, boy.
You're gonna tell me where the documents are, Trapello?
They're binding the shit out at the old Miller farm. You're already too late.
Fucking pigs.
Exhausted.
Got any shooters to kick some ass out here?
Of course. Be there soon.
Get on down, now!
Suspect still at large. Additional units responded.
Down before you get dead. Goddamn slick, I tell you.
Been a pleasure.
Suspect described as colored male, 25, above average height. Back up on route. Suspect still at large. Additional units responded. All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol.
Hello. The sheriff's department was trying to burn up his paper trail.
And you stopped him?
If you can send somebody over, it's all stashed in a truck behind a body shop.
One of the boys on their way. Thanks, Lincoln.
Yeah, wait, this is probably the last of this mission. Me being able to competently drive these games challenge. Impossible. Literally impossible most of, a good chunk of the time.
Slim Beaumont staying right where he's supposed to be, in a cell.
You check in on those folks? Irma, the preacher, Remus?
Irma and Remus left town under the movement's protection. Jeremiah? He's still there, still preaching. You did good. Oh, Roxy sends her best. Says you owe her a letter. You two corresponding?
They did a little bit more a little bit more than a corresponding, if you get my drift.
The arrest and subsequent conviction of Sheriff Walter Beaumont exploded from a story of small town corruption to national news. You see, Beaumont named names. He implicated over a dozen co-conspirators in the Sinclair Parish Sheriff's Department. He identified members of the white supremacist Southern Union. And some of those men belonged to the Louisiana political machine. Now, for his part, Beaumont accepted a sentence of 15 years in prison. He served 12, most of it in solitary confinement for his own safety. He was shot and killed in 1989 in the driveway of his home. There were no suspects, and no one was ever charged.
Fitting. Fitting end, I say. All right, so that ends that. And I guess with that, this has been Dark Kirby 14. See you next time on more Mafia 3 Definitive Edition.